Hello, my name is Madeleine de Smale. I'm Repository Manager at Fortio Research Data. In this video, I will demonstrate how to create collections in Fortio Research Data so that you can group datasets together. This may apply, for example, to a project in which multiple datasets are created. Here is an example of a data collection titled Hondsbossen Dunes. This collection contains 11 datasets that are shown at the bottom of the page. The collection itself has sufficient metadata so that it can be found and accessed. It is also allocated its own digital object identifier, or DOI, via which the entire collection can be identified, located and cited. If a dataset is part of a collection, this will be indicated in the keywords. You may have already seen that this keyword, collection Hondsbossen Dunes, is also added to the collection. Another example. If we look at this dataset, keyword collection Hondsbossen Dunes indicates that the dataset is part of this collection. If you click on this keyword, it navigates to a page which shows all 11 datasets plus one collection. Now I will demonstrate how to create your own data collection. Once you've logged in, you will be automatically taken to your My Data View. On this My Data View, you will find the Collections tab. Click the Collections tab and create a new collection. This will take you to a metadata submission form to create a new collection. You should add as much metadata as possible to improve discoverability of your data collection within Fortio Research Data and search engines such as Google, and to help users understand what your collection is about. You will see that fields marked with a green dot within the metadata submission form are required in order to publish your collection. If you have watched our tutorial about how to upload your data, you will notice that most of the metadata fields are the same as those required to publish datasets. Once you have completed all metadata fields, select Save Changes at the bottom of the page. Once you have created your collection, you can search and select items to be added to your collection. This may be items from your own My Data View or public items created by other authors. If you find a public item from the search portal that you wish to add to your collection, select plus collect and choose the collection you wish to add the item to. You can make your collection public by selecting the manage gear wheel on the right side of the screen and publish and selecting publish collection. Be aware that once you've published a collection, it's permanent. Anytime you change the published collection by adding or removing an item, you need to update the collection and a new version will be created. To do so, select the Manage Gear wheel on the right side of the screen and select Generate Version. All versions are visible under the title and each version can be cited. Here is an example of a collection that has 11 versions. Please be aware that only the owner of the collection is able to add new items. If you leave the project or your institution and your collection is incomplete, make sure that someone else can update your collection if this is necessary. To change the ownership of a collection, the new owner has to select Claim Authorship by selecting the three dots icon below the title. This is how you create and use collections in the Fortio Research Data repository. Thanks for watching, and please get in touch with us if there are any questions left.
We hope this video tutorial helps make the steps towards publishing your data in our repository as simple as possible. You can find more details about these and other topics on our FAQ webpage. For more information about how 4TU research data can support you, please visit our website or send us an email via researchdata@4TU.nl. To find fellow FIR data enthusiasts from your research discipline and to join our growing community of researchers and research data support professionals, please visit our community website.